Eureka is exactly right.
That's a motto?
Yes.
Comedy.
Lion King.
Of the slots? What was the, so it's
said.
Prowess in Atlantic City, New Jersey.
Atlantic City was a movie, but that probably.
Yeah, but what else was in Atlantic City? What movie took place in Atlantic City?
Oh, they're halfway there.
Lion King.
Kong.
That's not helpful.
Lion King of New York. Lion King. Thomas. Lion King.
Of the road.
Just gonna kill yourself.
Lion King.
Atlantic City. King of.
Lion King.
Oh, maybe you don't know this movie. It was a great movie.
What year? Does the movie open with a woman bathing with lemons? Takes place in Atlantic City.
That's called Atlantic City.
Yes.
That's called Atlantic City.
Susan Sarandon with the lemons.
Stop Francine. Before she speaks again.
Lion King of Hearts?
No. Any help from the audience?
Lion King of Marmar Gardens.
Oh my God.
That's pretty.
There was a movie about Monopoly?
All week to ask Tony Kahn. Tony, what is lateral
vape no longer? It's a collision between Armitage and the macaroon. Sometime between Purim and Passover.
It's a splatter room. Is that a
not a great sight, but it's a test of faith. It's a braggart. A braggart.
That's it? A braggart?
Yeah.
A bladder room is a bracket.
A bracket.
That's what it is.
Okay, it's a mackerel. You forced it out of me.
At least it's not a chicken leg.
I'm gonna stick with bracket.
Okay.
Francine, bladder room.
Well, you would think that the word would be blathering. Because it is a person who just keeps talking. But it's a platter room.
For those of you who know this is a podcast, you want to rewind at this point. Go back about a minute and listen a couple of times to that definition. You'd be surprised who was in there.
It should quite be a person who just keeps talking despite having to go to the bathroom.
Talking is a bladder room. All right? Barry, bladder room.
Bladder room is a condition that is caused by allowing an overheated horse to drink too much water too quickly. You may recall Nicely Johnson says in the musical Guys and Dolls, "The stud drank a gallon bladder room."
Too much water, bladder room. You have some sort of.
You know
it, we have some sort of equine condition related to water. Person who just keeps on talking or a bracket. Those are the three choices. Arnold, it's up to you.
We were thinking the bladder room is the stop before Brigadoon, but. I always thought
a bladder room was an unsuccessful experiment in double reed.
Oh, plus the bassoon?
Right, yes. A cross between a bassoon.
Cross between a bassoon and a baboon. Well, I'm bothered by berries because it's not DD. It's T-T-E-R. Yeah. I'm bothered by Francine's because it's not T-H-E-R, it's T-T-E-R. So I'm going for Tony's.
Is there any other input from the other side?
No.
No. it might be Francine's because I think Bloodroon might be a sort of the evolved
pronunciation of blather on.
But you're the captain, and...
Yeah, you can tell me, you told me so. I've said, I'll go with Tony.
Turning quickly, they say that a bladder room is a braggart. Is that in fact what it is? No. Someone else was telling the truth, audience?
Looked like people that sing show tunes. Boy.
All right, we'll give a hard one to Francine. No, we won't. We'll give an easier one. Some of these.